2 weeks after my arrival, Frank called me into the living room. Would I like to hear the final mix of Cruising with Ruben and the Jets? Delighted that Frank had singled me out for a special review, I settled sedately on the sofa next to Frank, who sat cross-legged on the floor. I had quickly learned from my visit to his apartment in New York that when Frank invited you to listen to music, you must not speak. As the album played, I found that each track sounded the same and kept hoping the next one would be different. An instrumental, maybe, the kind of instrumental that, as far as I knew, only Frank could write. The part of his music that I liked the most. But I waited in vain. I let my head tip back against the sofa as the album droned on, dull and boring, and I wondered what I would say to be positive. Then, at last, a track came along that I liked. Anything. A beautiful love song.
For you, I could do anything. For your love, my heart cries.
When the tape ended, Frank bent intently over the machine and pressed rewind. Above its whir, I felt his silence waiting for my verdict. I blurted out, "I'm surprised they are all slow numbers." Now he looked at me, a flash of pain in his eyes. When I'd rehearsed those words in my head, "I'm surprised they're all slow numbers," they'd sounded innocuous, harmless. But he heard them as criticism of his months and months of hard work. In a rush and trying to rectify things, I said, "I really liked Anything. I think I liked that the best." He said quietly,
"That's the only song I didn't write. Ray Collins wrote it."
Thank you.